the gulf that separated me from Christ my Lord. It was so vast, the crossing I could never fold. From where I was to his domain, it seemed so far. I cried, dear Lord, I cannot come to where you are. He came to me. That's why he died on Calvary. Oh, when I couldn't come to where he was, he came to me. He came to me when I was bound in chains of my sin. He came to me when I could find no peace within. Then he reached down and drew me gently to his side . And today in his sweet love I now abide. He came to me.